Oh well, must have run off. Well, that's taken care of. No thanks to you. Certainly not. But a true warrior would have relished the opportunity to take on a giant. That's why I'm here, with my shield brothers. An outsider, eh? Never heard of the Companions? An order of warriors. We are brothers and sisters in honor. And we show up to solve problems if the coin is good enough. Well, nobody asked you. If you think you're better than we are, go talk to Kodlak Whitemane. See what a warrior of true metal is like.
Come quietly or taste the Jarl's justice.
By order of the Jarl, stop right there.
Smart woman. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods, and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
They say Helgen got hit by a dragon. One of those horrors comes here. We'll be ready.
I just want to go home and read.
Home and read.
You're not supposed to be here.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Woman. Now come along with us.
At it again. Watch the eyes.
Nice.
I just tried to keep out of the way when they start roughhousing. A good bunch of men and women who make too much a mess, if you ask me. Goodbye, dear.
I haven't seen your face before.
Blood.
I'm watching.
Hope you know how to handle yourself.
What now?
You'll hear the call of the blood.
We all do. A stranger comes to our hall.
Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons, it ain't no matter to me what I get, but I come.
I used to be an adventurer like you. Then I took an arrow in the knee. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
What do you need?
If the news from Helgen is true, well, there's no telling what it means.
What would you have me do then? Nothing?
My lord, please. This is no time for rash action. I just think we need more information before we act.
Well, I trust you have something vitally important to tell me. Important enough to interrupt me in the middle of council? Alvor? The smith, isn't he? Reliable, solid fellow. Not prone to flights of fancy. And you're sure Helgen was destroyed by a dragon? This wasn't some Stormcloak raid gone wrong? By Ysmir, Ireleth was right! What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger.
The Jarl of Falkreath will view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
Destroyed by a dragon. Hard to believe, isn't it?
While a dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Ireleth, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, my Jarl.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. You sought me out on your own initiative. You've done Whiterun a service, and I won't forget it. Here, take this as a small token of my esteem. There is another thing you could do for me. Suitable for someone of your particular talents, perhaps. Come, let's go find Faringar, my court wizard. He's been looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities.
What? Project? You think you could help me? I really don't think so.
The Jarl can be found in the Great Hall, probably
Faringar,
sitting on his Jarl's
I think
throne.
I found someone who
Not
can help
over
you
here
with your
in a wizard's laboratory.
Dragon project. Go ahead and fill her in with all the details.
So the Jarl thinks you can be of use to me. Oh yes, he must be referring to my research into the dragons. Yes, I could use someone to fetch something for me. Well, when I say fetch, I really mean delve into a dangerous ruin in search of an ancient stone tablet that may or may not actually be there. Straight to the point, eh? No need for tedious hows and whys. I like that. Leave those details to your betters, am I right? I, learned of a certain stone tablet said to be housed in Bleak Falls Barrow. A dragonstone. Said to contain a map of dragon burial sites. Go to Bleak Falls Barrow, find this tablet, no doubt interred in the main chamber, and bring it to me. Simplicity itself. An old tomb, built by the ancient Nords, perhaps dating back to the Dragon War itself. Ah, maybe you just want to know how to get there. It's near Riverwood, a miserable little village a few miles south of here. I'm sure some of the locals can point you in the right direction once you get there. Well, must preserve some professional secrets, mustn't we? I have my sources. Reliable sources.
Off
to Bleak Falls Barrow with you.
Anything we can use to fight this dragon.
Neither of us.
leave it quickly, or it's too late.
Sure I am. We got some firs and tree branches, paint them white, and then tie them to stone. Instant frostbite spider.
Frognar, nobody's gonna believe that your dog is a frostbite spider. And if they do, they'll kill him. That's not much of a threat.
Oh yeah? What would you rather do?
How about we play tag? Hear it!
Hey, no fair! Get her, Stump!
Now, ain't this a surprise?
I'm warning you, back off. That's close enough.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
What you gonna do, huh? What you gonna do?
Show them.
Get him!
coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Why should I share the treasure with anyone?